Hey everybody, and welcome to a speed paint of Spider-Man.
Yeah.
And we're going to talk about the trailer because it was exciting.
I hate them.
You what?
So much. They're just spoilers. They should put spoiler warning before
is
that every
spoiler.
Yes, they are.
No,
if they
it's
put
not.
Enough trailers out there, they're just going to be like, "Oh, here's the whole movie. Glad you liked it."
That's just Batman versus Superman.
No, that's just all the movies.
And Star Wars.
Maybe Star Wars, too.
They played so many trailers for Star Wars.
They could have left Spider-Man out, but you know what? It wasn't a spoiler, Coda.
Yes, it was.
It wasn't.
What if I didn't want to know
that already do.
Huh?
People already seen it.
Okay. I'm here with Codanifo and Malachichi and Pandafo. Everybody say hi.
Hey.
Hi.
All right. there's going to be a slight delay when Chloe answers because she's Chloe.
Hurtful?
No, in a good way.
I don't need your excuses.
It's also Mally's birthday. Everybody say happy birthday, Mally.
Happy birthday, Mally. I love you.
I love you guys,
birthday!
Too.
He is the ripe. He is the ripe old age of 9 today.
Yeah.
So.
I feel so big.
So, what did you guys think of the trailer?
Wait, hold on. First of all, can I ask why you're drawing Deadpool?
Oh, I mean, stick with what you know. Okay. Mally got on his motorcycle that he got for his 9th birthday and drove off.
That's all I wanted to say. Bye.
What'd you guys think of the trailer?
Thought it was the best trailer in the history of trailers.
Yeah?
For the sole purpose of Spider-Man being in there.
I thought it was cool, like, they're making a mini Avengers movie. Can anybody tell me why Spider-Man has Canon 70D eyes now?
Yes, okay, I can tell you this. Or Chloe, do you know why? Okay, I can tell you this.
No.
Oh my gosh. Okay, so in the comics, Spider-Man joins Iron Man's team, right? And so Iron Man wants to upgrade his suit. And so he gives him this upgraded suit that's all fancy. It's like a pretty much an Iron Man suit, but for Spider-Man.
In the comics, this happens?
Yeah. So Spider-Man gets pretty much an Iron Man suit from Iron Man, but it's meant for Spider-Man.
Oh,
yes.
Cool.
So one of the new abilities is he can take pictures with his eyes now.
That's great.
Well, no, this one's different from the comics one.
Oh.
I'm guessing his eyes, it's like a HUD, so it's like Iron Man, since it, like...
Well, this is... The costume's from the Silver Age, like, the design of it's from the Silver Age Spider-Man.
Yeah.
But, so it's like the old school one, which is fine with me. It's the eye thing that I had... I was like, what?
Well, I think it's
up with your eye, dude.
I heard this thing where someone said it's to show like his facial expressions also.
But it's super dumb.
But when he's squinting, he's like squinting. I think it's pretty legit, Coda.
No, it's dumb.
I think it's gonna be great when he winks and it's like,
oh yeah.
Why didn't you draw him winking, Troy? That would have been cool.
Oh, I did.
Oh.
I mean, I did it for this. Like, you won't. I could show it in the later, but I'll play another little clip for you after this.
I want to see that.
Where he's winking.
I love it.
But, that was the only thing I was like, oh, that's kind of weird. It's almost like he's showing off, like, with camera eyes. Like, we get it, Peter Parker, you're a photographer. You don't need to put it in your costume, too.
He didn't put it in... Okay.
Oh, sorry. Tony Stark, you don't need to put it in his costume.
There's a reason.
Camera.
You guys are just looking at the surface.
So he can get great photos for J. Jonah Jameson.
He wants action photos, okay? We get
he
it.
He does.
Yeah, dude, he's going to make bank off this. He gets
the Avengers take selfies,
close.
Too.
No, they don't. Just Thor. I'll take a selfie of Thor.
What do you think about how many, like, superheroes they're putting in this movie?
No, thank you.
Well, superheroes, pretty, I guess it's Civil War. So.
Oh, I probably don't even need to ask this, but Chloe, whose side are you on?
Captain America?
Yeah, that's what I thought. Just verifying.
Captain Russia.
Is it because he's such a great superhero or because you think he's dreamy?
Both? I mean, have you seen his jawline?
Oh.
I haven't paid particular attention to it. Sorry.
So I have a question.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Is Spider-Man a red spider with white stripes? Or a blue spider with red stripes?
Oh, you're getting scientific with it. Yes. That's the answer.
Oh, yeah. Did you draw the web shooters, Troy?
No.
He has web shooters.
He's cheapy.
No. What?
I don't know. Huh? I just drew Spider-Man.
I know, it's cool.
You just drew Spider-Man.
Now you're coloring him the Kool-Aid.
Yeah, I totally did a blend because nobody wants to see me clean up my lines.
I want to see that.
Cody, you know.
I get you, fool. That's what I did in
mine, I'm
going to
do it again in here in a second. Watch. Ready? Nobody wants to see me do this either. And...
I don't understand. Is that like a shark? What the?
Yeah. <not so quickly>. I'm pretty good. I know Photoshop. I'm not going to lie.
Pretty fancy.
Yeah.
I was just going to say, you know how we were making fun of his eyes for cameras?
Uh-huh.
He's going to take all those sick action shots, and he's going to like show, what's his name? His boss?
Oh, J. Jonah Jameson.
Yeah, he's going to show him. He's like, okay, these are great pictures, but where's Spider-Man?
He wouldn't say that, but I just think that's funny. Well, because he's kind of an a-hole. Like, he'd be like, Parker, you're fired.
You're hired again.
These aren't Spider-Man photos. You're hired. See, that's how easy it is for me.
Wait, he's the new Commissioner Gordon.
Is he?
I heard he was.
The guy who plays J.J. Jameson is the new Commissioner Gordon?
Yeah.
I think that's a great idea. That guy's really hilarious.
He's a perfect J. Jonah. Whatever.
Yeah, he kind of
LeBron James.
That. Chloe, in a fight between Iron Man and Captain America, who would win?
Thor.
Superman. Do you have any fun facts for us about Captain America or Spider-Man? Or both?
I'm gonna be honest.
Okay.
I could care less about Spider-Man.
I almost cried. Okay. So you don't like Spider-Man? Even so, you're probably not even watching this then.
The awkward silence.
That's a yes. She's totally browsing Facebook right now. Okay, so give us some cool fun facts about Captain America then. Other than his jawline is great.
Okay.
Whoa, Chloe, slow down. I can't get all the facts there.
Whoa.
Chill.
Take it easy.
You go too fast.
Well, all right. It's okay. Take your time. In the meantime, Mally, do you like movies? Do you like
them? I like how you say movie.
Oh, man. I really got to get better at this. Are we going to go see this as a crew?
Yes.
Are we a crew?
Are we going to roll like 12 deep to go see?
We're going
to
wear Spider-Man masks and Iron Man masks and Captain America masks at the same time.
Okay, so we're going to go see this. Will you guys go see the third Thor 3 with me?
The third Thor 3?
Yeah, the Thor 3?
Thor 3 is coming out. The third Thor 3? I think it'd be fun. I think it could be fun.
It could be fun. Thor
3. So I do have a special treat for you guys. This is almost done.
Yeah, special treat.
I like treats.
I like treats too.
It's a special treat. I don't know if I'll put it in the video. It depends.
How special is it?
It's not that special, but you might get a kick out of it.
I love the shading.
Whenever you're ready with those facts, Chloe.
Yeah, Chloe. Just
okay. Okay. So.
All right.
Now my hip cracked.
Fun facts with Chloe.
Captain, he was the first superhero in the Marvel Universe. He wasn't the first to be created, but he was in the Marvel Universe. He was created to be the ultimate soldier, and loads of villains tried to get their hands on him because serum, but yeah.
I thought you were going to say because he's handsome.
Loads of supervillains try to get their hands on him because he's handsome.
I'm just waiting for Chloe's facts.
Oh, you still want my facts?
Yeah, just
no,
keep...
No, no, I don't.
I want more facts.
She didn't give me a fact.
She did. She said Captain America.
He almost had his own musical.
From the okay, that's something
that's
I'd
a
like
great fact.
Yeah, he almost had it, but they said no.
I can't imagine why.
I would totally audition for it and be the first black Captain America.
Yeah. Steve Rogers and Bucky teamed up with Batman and Robin.
Oh.
What?
Yeah. In a crossover. Robin switched places with Bucky. So Bucky was Batman's sidekick and then Robin was...
Oh, that would be dope. Captain America and Robin? That's sick.
How would that be dope?
They're both awesome.
No.
Forget Batman and Bucky. It's all about Captain America
Batman,
and Robin.
Yeah, I'm not surprised Batman tried to give Robin away. Does not surprise me one bit.
Hey, I didn't see you draw the logo.
Huh? I did. I faded.
Oh, you're talking about editing. You faded it. Okay.
Yeah, I faded. Because I just like did some touch-up on it. But that's it. That's the Spider-Man.
That looks so legit.
That looks really awesome, Troy.
Thanks.
Where's
his coloring?
Where's his what?
I'm squinting.
Oh, okay. That's the special treat. You guys ready?
Yes, special treat. Special treat.
Here we go. There you go.
Looks like he got beat the hell up.
This is the special treat.
Did he get beat up in the fight or what?
He sure did. I just thought that was funny. Because it was so weird when his eyes were like, they squinted. And then he made that face like he farted. Like they squinted.
He's
like,
wearing a mask.
Oh. Hey guys. Stupid. All right. Well, I think that does it.
Thanks for the fun facts, Chloe.
Thanks, Chloe, for joining us.
Anytime,
appreciate
man.
You.
We
appreciate
love it.
You. Everyone go subscribe to Chloe.
Go subscribe to Chloe. Check out her channel. She's super funny. She plays horror games.
I am not.
Make sure to check out Coda's channel if you already probably she has more subscribers than me, so you probably have. Check out Mally's Chi Chi's channel. He's got lots of videos.
Check out Troy's channel.
Check out my channel if you want. I have other videos. They're good. To me.
He thinks his thumbnails are the best.
This is a real note. They are the best. This is a real note. I just started a socials. I started some socials. I'm on the Twitters, and I'm on the Instagrams and the Tumblrs.
Facebooks.
I'm not on the Facebooks. I hate Facebook. There's no way to keep it private. So yeah, you can chirp at me on the Twitters.
Wait, what's your Instagram?
You can chirp at me on the Twitters.
Introvert. You said chirp.
Yeah, that's what you call it, right?
Chirp chirp.
Okay, bye everyone.
No, wait. It's Instagram/introvert, Twitter/introvert. It's pretty straightforward.
Over there.
It's pretty self-explanatory. Anyways, thanks for watching, guys.